They're off and pacing, and between horses, Fox Valley Triumph left well for the lead. Also right there is Coffee Can, Toddlin Town showing speed tonight. Fox Valley Triumph leads Toddlin Town, parked on the outside second. Coffee Can settles in third. Coming away fourth is Closed Case, dropping in fifth. Pirate Skip, Bandana Bandit parked in sixth. Coming away seventh is Flamingo Gold. In eighth position, Lake Hills Carl. Bo Hustle was three wide, almost to the quarter. They move by the quarter in 30 seconds flat, and now your leader by a length and a half is Toddlin Town. They race under the finish wire the first time. Toddlin Town leads, racing in second. Fox Valley Triumph, Coffee Can closing the gap third. Here comes Pirate Skip, first over in the fourth. Bandana Bandit moving up behind him fifth, and he's three from the leader. Shuffled on the rail, sixth is Closed Case. Lake Hills Carl is strong, seventh. Flamingo Gold now eighth, trailing the field, Bo Hustle. 101 and four, and they're halfway home. They have less than a half mile the pace in the race. Toddlin Town on the inside, Pirate Skip on the outside. These two battle head and head, nose and nose for the lead. Bandana Bandit on the outside, third. Fox Valley Triumph towards the inside, fourth. Lake Hills Carl out there, fifth. Closed Case, sixth. Bo Hustle moves up, seventh. Coffee Can is dropping back sharply, and Flamingo Gold is wishing he was somewhere else. In the final quarter mile, Toddlin Town holding firm. Racing in second is Pirate Skip. Here comes Lake Hills Carl and Bandana Bandit tipping out wide for the drive. Final eighth of a mile. Toddlin Town's trying to get home. Bandana Bandit closing on the outside. The dangerous Lake Hills Carl out in the center of the track. Toddlin Town, Lake Hills Carl, and Bandana Bandit. It's Toddlin Town holding on. Bandana Bandit second, Lake Hills Carl third. In tonight's eighth race, number five, Toddlin Town is your unofficial winner. Seven, Bandana Bandit finished second. Nine, Lake Hills Carl third. Eight, Bo Hustle fourth. Your unofficial perfecta, 5-7. Please hold all tickets. Let's go to Maywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 8 minutes away from race eight here at Maywood. Numbers 1 and 1A are coupled, and Danny Knox will drive three, French Rebel. 8 minutes to Maywood's eighth.
The eighth race is official, the 5-7 perfecta, $61.20. Perfecta 5-7, $61.20 in the winner's circle 5, Toddlin Town. Toddlin Town is owned by Christine and George Beck, trained and driven to victory by Max Brittingham. Toddlin Town, Illinois bred 3-year-old colt by Masquerade of the Egyptian dancer mare Lil Dumplin. Eighth race rundown top down is 7-6-5-9-1-8. 2-4-3, 2-0-1 and flat is a new lifetime mark for the Illinois bred Toddlin Town.